He came towards us. He was tall and thin, and he had a mac and a hat on. He looked very pale and strange.